Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Striving to make myself better. It's a full-time commitment. To be the best, you have to work the hardest. You have to chase what seems impossible over and over and over again. Because giving up is not an option. When you feel like you've reached your limit, it's only the beginning. That's when it's time to dig deep, to find the courage to push some more. Because if you got the drive, discipline and the resolve to do what it takes to make yourself great, then the rewards are endless.
Playoffs, player, turn up, player. Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno.
It's going down.
Playoffs.
I'm yelling tonight.